Oh, I saw someone.
Locker, hell yeah. Don't get in lockers when Legion has frenzy. And he's hit somebody. I can just see your heartbeat. That's a free hook right there. Just means I have to play faster. Please waste it. Please. I saw blood. Oh, they're all there. Yep, because her, and then those two healing. I see you. Be quiet. Why did you leave? Wow, you have another pallet here? She got both pallet spawns right there. She's running shack. Let's break that, because this chase is gonna take a while anyways. No, that's a hit. No, that's a head-on. Frenzy. If I had better add-ons, I could do it. She left. You can play that for so much longer. Why are you leaving? That's a down. Run right. I pretended to break it. I think I got a hit with that. Yep. I'm gonna go check this hook. Thank you. Ah, you DC'd. No, you're just lagging really badly. She just popped a squat somewhere in the corner. Ran through her. Okay, well, you went to farm, so I guess I'm tunneling now. Or you went to the barn. Stop being so nice. Need to camp when I know someone's going for saves and stuff like that. Well, I got her to whistle out at least. You're not the same person. Shit. It's probably head on now. Nope, never mind. There's always one. When there's a team of two, there's always one that's gonna stay right next to the gym. I think she ran right, so I kick this one out. And then we play the loop. Nope. Ah! Through me, but that doesn't matter because this has already been used. Else I would have waited, but I knew she couldn't get anywhere with it. And she ran right to a hook. How gracious. God, she lagged. Teleported all the way over here. I saw scratches, and I just assumed she'd ran this way. Go back. I knew she had dead heart again, and I was telling myself in my head, don't swing, and yet I swung anyways. Okay. I saw Crow. I pressed to grab you. I knew you were in that locker, and I pressed to grab you. God, y'all are lagging so bad. It's saving your lives. every single spawn possible. You're on the wrong side for this. That. With dedicated servers, that could have been a hit. God, she still had another pallet to use. You're still on the ground? Holy crap. Right there. Gone. I could have killed her, but I wanted to frenzy hit. If I'd have just regularly hit her, just played that loop normally, just broke it or whatever. It's funny when you play like almost the bottom of the board killer, and people call you sweaty. It's like, if I can't play sweaty, because I'm playing a shit-tier killer.